I did care so much about being in a very friendly work environment. I do love the people that I work with here. They were very caring around me, and they really give me the feeling of being part of the family.
The relationships are very close in our program. The faculty work directly with even the junior residents. When I'm on call with you as a PGY2 neurologist, and there's a stroke code in the middle of the day, I mean, you're going to go down there, you're going to call me directly, we're going to work through the case.
Attendings are very approachable. They are very easy to work with, even if they are not on call. As a resident, I do have a lot of autonomy and hands-on experience here. I get to take care of my own patients, make my own decisions, but at the same time, there is guidance if I need it.
We have a mixture of the patients who come in through our front door, through the emergency department, and we're a referral center for large swaths of the state. And so what our residents see then is a mixture of kind of the garden variety things that just show up as a stroke code through the ED, but also the really unusual cases that end up being paraneoplastic encephalitis or some other kind of rare bird thing that gets referred to us for a second or third opinions.
There is always one or two cases during the week that require deep thought and extensive use of neurology exam and also understanding of pathology and anatomy, and our attendings are very good at like helping us with making decisions for this challenging patients.
If you want to go for a career as a heavy-duty academic, R01 funded and so forth, we've got people here who can mentor you to that end. And if you want to practice in rural Wisconsin, where we certainly need neurologists, then we encourage that too. And I see my role as helping people realize their own goals within neurology.
We all work together constantly, and we are like a family here.